나왔어? 터졌어 뭐가?
이제 너
She like I'm in Korea.
Hi guys, I'm Sung Kyung-long guest. Welcome to Asian at Home. And today I'm making Korean style kalguksu shabu shabu or just Korean shabu shabu. So this is a very signature Korean style shabu shabu that has red broth. Beautiful, beautiful flavor in it, and you're gonna love to make this at home. It's very different than Taiwanese, Thai, or Vietnamese style hot pot. It's very signature Korean flavors in it. You will love it. I just sliced one onion, and I also peeled and cut my potato into about half inch thin. And I'm gonna cut some my napa cabbage. So napa cabbage is optional, the potato is optional, whatever you wanna put, you can add into this shabu shabu. Cause shabu shabu is all about what you wanna add in your pot. I love napa cabbage. I cannot have a shabu shabu without napa cabbage. That's me, that's just me. So this shabu shabu is very popular in Korea called Deungchon shabu shabu. This restaurant is really known for this flavorful red broth with beef and kalguksu in it and like finish it with fried rice. I'm gonna show you exactly how you can do it. So you better tune in until the end to learn how to eat this Korean shabu shabu, and I'm gonna show you how to make the signature dipping sauce too. And some chili. Honestly, this vegetable called minari or Korean watercress is the main green vegetable for this type of shabu shabu. We call Deungchon kalguksu shabu shabu. But if you cannot find watercress, you can just use whatever green vegetable you wanna use. Water spinach is fantastic. Regular spinach or kale, bok choy, more napa cabbage. I'm just gonna cut them into about 4 inch. Is it 4 inch? 1, 2, about 3 inches long. Just like that. Good to go. Actually, I'm gonna save about this much right here. This much, like a little handful of them for fried rice. So at the fried rice, adding a lot of this watercress is also secret for Deungchon kalguksu shabu shabu. And to your taste, if you like to have some tongho or sukkat or crown dage, if you can find this, this will be beautiful in this shabu shabu too. So just remove some of this thick stems of this crown dage. See, this hot pot or shabu shabu is amazing meal if you're on a diet. I'm on a diet, by the way. This is really great way to start your year off, even though it's February right now, but it's January when we're filming this, but it's gonna be up like on February. So I got a bunch of mushrooms. So this is black oyster mushrooms, and this is mangadak을 뭐라 그러나, beach mushrooms. And some, 이거 뭐라 그랬지? 팽이버섯. 팽이버섯. What was that? Enoki mushrooms. Enoki mushrooms. You don't have to cut them with knives. So what you have to do is just kind of separate them by hand like this into bite sizes, right? And if your oyster mushrooms are really, really big, then just cut them in half like this. Just rip them off. Very, very easy to prep them. Yeah, mushroom is super easy to prep. And mushrooms are so good for you. It's like really good for cancer or anti-cancer and super low calories. Perfect. Like I said, I'm on a diet. I actually went ahead and made my broth for this shabu shabu. And this is what I did. In a pot where you are going to serve the shabu shabu, go ahead and pour 8 cups of cold water. Then add 2 pieces of your palm-sized dashima or dried kelp and 20 to 30 dried anchovies. The anchovies I'm using is actually made for soup base. So if you can find this about your finger-sized anchovy is the best for making this broth. Bring it to boil, and when it starts boiling, go ahead and remove dashima, the seaweed, because if it keep boiling, the broth will be like a little slimy. Now cover, reduce the heat to medium low, and simmer for 20 minutes. My broth has been simmering for 20 minutes, so now I'm going to remove all these anchovies. So my broth ready, my vegetables are ready, and the sauce is super easy to make, and this is what I did. In a mixing bowl, go ahead and add 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 tablespoon of mirin, seasoned rice wine, 2 teaspoons of doenjang, Korean soybean paste, 2 teaspoons of gochujang, Korean red pepper paste, 1 teaspoon of dashida. So dashida is like Korean flavor boost. And yes, it has a little MSG in it. From here, delicious to like, oh my God, I cannot believe I'm putting this in my mouth. It's so good, I can't even describe kind of food. 1 tablespoon of fine gochugaru. If you cannot find this super fine texture of gochugaru, it's completely fine to use regular gochugaru. Lastly, 2 tablespoons of chopped garlic. Mix everything well and the sauce is ready. So this sauce, actually you can double it, triple it, fourth it, and keep it in your refrigerator because this sauce is good to use for about 15 days. And the sauce is ready, your broth is ready, your rock and roll, this Korean shabu shabu, any night you want, right? Okay, so the sauce is good. Now, before I'm going to start building my shabu shabu hot pot, I'm going to make dipping sauce because shabu shabu is all about dipping sauce. So, in a little mixing bowl, I'm going to add some my matganjang. It's a Korean seasoned soy sauce. If you want to know the recipe, go ahead and check it out right here. I have a recipe and 3 tablespoons of vinegar. You can use any vinegar, like I'm using Korean apple vinegar, but you can use apple cider vinegar, rice vinegar, whatever vinegar you have. You prefer some fresh lemon juice or lime juice, go ahead and just so it'll be delicious. Coming back to the broth, I'm actually go ahead and add this sauce that I made earlier. All right, now I'm going to prep my beef for this Korean shabu shabu. So I actually grabbed 3 different kinds of shabu shabu beef from H Mart. So lucky I have H Mart in my neighbor. So I got some buchaesal, gotdaengsim, and chaekgeut shabu shabu. If you don't have like local Korean grocery store or Japanese store or Chinese, any Asian grocery store to get this shabu shabu cut of meat, you can absolutely go to regular grocery store or butcher shop, ask them for a Philly cheese steak cut. I go with you anywhere, yeah, yeah. Passes by my stop and stare, but I don't care, no, we don't care. You're my insanity. When I am over reality, you flood my world in paint. When everything all right, now we are done what we can do in the kitchen. So we are gonna bring all this to the table and I'm gonna show you how to enjoy this Korean style shabu shabu at home.
머리가 들어가면 안 되니까.
고개 숙였어 이렇게.
나왔어? 터졌어 뭐가?
이제 막 코가 들어갔어.
맛있어.
맛있어.
That's good.
맛있어. She like I'm in Korea.
잘한다 막내.
라면 넣어 먹어도 맛있겠어. 스프 넣지 말고. 내가 저 수제비를 안 먹잖냐. 왜 그러지 몰라. 어려서부터 우리 엄마 나도 수제비 안 좋아해. 이 매콤한 거 좋아하는 사람들 엄청 잘 먹겠다. 맛있다.
치즈. 아, 치즈 비결.
아니나. 치즈 넣었어?
아니, 치즈 넣었어.
치즈 너도 좋아?
치즈 넣은 것처럼 보이는데.
치즈 너도 좋다.
치즈 넥스 레벨.
야, 저건 안 넣었어.
너 how you gonna close it?
I should close it up there, huh?
No, no, just do a voiceover.
Look over. Or get a different angle of it.
I can go get that other camera and put it over there.
You know what? Let's try, like, no ending.
Okay, try.
Let's try.
Because you've been wanting to try that anyway.